next up, Heat 3. In Heat 3, from the 100 breaststroke, we have Alden Coyne from Loyola. In 3, Laura DeTorres from Colgate. 4, Jess Ambrose from Army. 5, Elise McIsaac from U.S. Naval Academy. 6, Leah Bloodgood from Bucknell University. 7, Allie Morrell from Lehigh. 8, Sarah Underhill from Holy Cross. And in 9, Reed Lanigan from Lafayette. Elise McIsaac in lane number 5 was second in this event last year. Jess Ambrose in 4, she was 6th in this event last year. And it's pretty close here. We got McIsaac in 5, Bloodgood in 6. Reaching for the wall, it is McIsaac, 102.50. So by 5/100, she takes over the leaderboard, the fastest time of the day, but that's not going to last very long with this next heat coming up. That's a good swim for Elise, and I'm sure she knows that she's fighting for second again this year, behind her teammate who's coming up here in the next heat.